It is truly good, right, and salutary that we should at all times and in all places give thanks to you, Holy Lord, Almighty Father, everlasting God, through Jesus Christ our Lord, who sharing your eternal splendor was presented on this day in your temple in the substance of our human flesh, and revealed by the Spirit as the glory of Israel and the light of all peoples. Therefore, with angels and archangels, and with all the company of heaven, we laud and magnify your glorious name, evermore praising you and saying,